don't you nice boys let your cars do the talking?
I only race for pink slips.
This car goes for 80 grand. What would I do with a broken ass piece of shit like that?
How about me? Winner gets me.
First one out the other side.